So you're telling me that there is no more hope, and you're feeling like all this is holding you from your life.